Cornered, it uses gulps of air to appear as large as possible. To no avail. The chameleon makes one last-ditch effort to fight off its killer, but the zebra snake doesn't fight back. Instead, it lets its powerful cytotoxic venom do the work. As the venom spreads, skin cells die one by one. The chameleon changes color one last time.